Hello everyone, welcome to this video. And in this video I'm going to show you how you can create multi-step forms using contact form 7 plugin in WordPress. So first of all, we need to install and activate the contact form 7 plugin. After I install and activated the contact form 7 plugin, I am using the default contact form and I am displaying it in the home page, as you can see here. Now go to plugins, then add new, then search for multi-step add-on for contact form 7 and then enter. Now install the plugin that is developed by Ninja Team. Click install now and then activate the plugin. After installing the add-on, go to your contact form and click edit. Now place the cursor where you want to create steps, and then I'm renaming this to step 1. And after the email, I'll create another step and I'll name it step 2. Then save, and I'm going to refresh the page. So you'll see that the steps have been created. This is the second step and this is the final step. Thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Thanks again.